What were some of the major app compat problems we had in Windows 95, and how did we solve them? Version. I don't know who decided to swap the significance of the minor version and the major version numbers. The amount of ways people could incorrectly check the version, like doing things like less than or equals to, which didn't work, is infinite. And the finite, very small finite numbers of app writers who got it right. And we had APIs, no one called them. That was huge. Another one was the border size. So in Windows 95, we added the bevels, right? And the border for a window used to be 1 pixel. And there's an API, GetSystemMetrics, CX border, CY border. It was put in there back in the days of EGA. No one ever called it. They all hard-coded 1, plus 1, minus 1. And you change the border width, and you get all these like divide by zeros and errors. And not only that, but nobody's error handling was ever tested, and it didn't work either. So we had to fake it out in like all kinds of ways. And I think the thing we learned a lot about there was really had to make it easier for people to test. If it was really going to be something we're going to change, you know, we probably needed to have random permutations that would show if the code worked or not. So those were two major ones. Other ones, favorite ones, oh, Raymond will love this. Well, you know, you could declare a Windows class with extra bytes on the end. And some enterprising people realized that this is like kernel mode memory. You can use it as shared memories. People would allocate like these massive windows. Or they would just reach in directly in as pointers so they didn't have to go to the trouble. And then we move stuff around. So I think, you know, never underestimate like the laziness of a developer who to write extra code to do something instead of just calling the API. Call the damn GetSystemMetrics APIs, people.